everyone, we had to make a dish which not only looked pretty but also tasted as good as it looks.
And you will judge which one looks better.
And my dad will judge which one tastes better, because abhi to you can't come and taste it. You must have guessed who he is because you keep asking all the time.
I'm Kumar, Haley's friend. I've known her for a really long time, maybe 4 years.
4 years now, and he thinks ki ye bahut bada chef hai.
Wow. और तुझे लगता है कि तू बहुत बड़ी आर्टिस्ट है।
मैं हूँ आर्टिस्ट, and that is why when we saw the yoga challenge here out of few examples, we thought this was the perfect challenge to compete in. So this we're using Epigamia's Greek yogurt. भाई स्टार्ट कर, तेरा टाइमर चालू है।
क्या मैंने स्टार्ट किया तू जा। नहीं सॉरी चेंज ऑफ माइंड कैंसिल कैसे करते हैं?
These are some quinoa puffs, healthy sprinkles. This is some muesli to represent the snacks that we actually get with the yogurt. These are some mixed berries, and we have some coconut sugar and some cocoa powder.
ये ऐस मेरे को greater than और less than का sign क्यों लग रहा है?
बट ऐसा ना हो कि तुम मार जाओ। कैसे पकड़ने का? तेरे को आता है ना पता मेरे को?
अभी तो वो अपने रास्ते में अपने रास्ते। Our piping bags are acting really weird, so I've had to change my strategy and he's still struggling.
I'm well ahead of you.
It is so good that you have so many color options even after not adding artificial colors. I honestly feel like uska kharab kar diya tu by the time he comes back, but thoda zyada mean ho jayega. So this is Kumar's plate, and would you like to explain?
So I have made this using all the edible ingredients and no artificial things. This is a granola bar. I have made this using quinoa, oats, muesli and coconut palm sugar. And obviously the main ingredient is yogurt.
So yogurt like brings everything together. So I made a breakfast bowl because I am more of a breakfast bowl person. Yogurt gives it a really creamy texture with all the cereal and all the nuts. And I also added a layer in between, which happened accidentally. But yeah, you still have crunchy stuff in the middle along with the tasty yogurt. So here's the final verdict. For the taste.
See, taste mein clearly main hi jeeta hu. And your dad in the whole dish of mine and not yours.
Yeah, you
so that clearly states I'm the winner in taste.
But you still have to tell who won in the presentation aspect of the competition.
Ye sab karke milega kya?
So if you participate, the first winner can actually win an Apple iPad 2018 with an Apple Pencil.
The entries of next 5 winners will be digitized, framed and shipped to their respective addresses.
The next 15 winners will win an Amazon voucher worth ₹500. So there are a ton of prizes to grab. So if you participate in the competition, make sure you tag us at Epigamia because they're hosting this, and use the hashtag yogurt and hashtag tasty dive. Get a creative chef hats on because you always eat with your eyes first and then you actually eat it. And this was it from our side for this video.
Goodbye.
Bye. See you in the next video.
Told you she is doing cheating.
हाँ तेरे पास तो ombre बन गया अभी.
Seriously? मेरा डालो मेरे पे.
मतलब?
You won't understand.